넌 앞으로 12번 죽게 된다. 그리고 어떤 몸으로 깨어나도 무조건 죽게 된다.
Greetings, thriller enthusiasts. If you're a fan of dark, gripping crime dramas, you're in for a treat. Today, we're delving into the shadows with the top 10 best dark crime thriller Korean series so far. From twisted plots to intense suspense, these series will keep you on the edge of your seat. Let's dive into the darkness. Starting off our list at number 10 is Signal. A decade and a half ago, a young girl was taken against her will while making her way home from school, leaving an indelible mark on Park Hae-young, who was just a primary school student at the time. Despite the relentless efforts of law enforcement, the abductor managed to evade capture, intensifying Hae-young's growing skepticism towards the police. Fast forward 15 years, Hae-young has now become a police officer and a skilled profiler of criminals. One fateful day, he stumbles upon a walkie-talkie that unexpectedly establishes a connection with Detective Lee Jae-han, who resides in the past. Armed with this newfound means of communication, Hae-young, Jae-han, and their colleague Cha Soo-hyun embark on a mission to unravel unresolved cold cases and bring justice to the victims. It is worth noting that Signal boasts an impressive 8.5 rating on IMDb. Taking the ninth spot is Stranger. Hwang Si-mok had brain surgery in his childhood to manage his aggressive tendencies, which resulted in him losing the ability to experience emotions. Despite this, he excels as a prosecutor renowned for his sharp intellect and logical reasoning. However, his lack of empathy and social skills causes him to be isolated and ostracized within his field. Despite the obstacles he faces, he remains resolute in his dedication to honesty, refusing to give in to corruption like many of his peers. During an investigation into corruption, he encounters a stabbing victim, prompting him to collaborate with Lieutenant Han Yo-jin at the crime scene. Together, they set out on a mission to uncover corruption within the prosecutor's office and solve a series of murders. Stranger holds an IMDb rating of 8.4. Securing the eighth spot is Beyond Evil. Lee Dong-sik and Detective Han Ju-won are two resolute individuals determined to track down a notorious serial killer causing chaos in their once tranquil city. Dong-sik, a skilled detective now relegated to mundane tasks at the Manyang Police Substation, teams up with the esteemed Detective Han Ju-won, who carries a hidden burden from his past. Together, they work towards capturing the elusive perpetrator behind a series of gruesome murders that bear striking similarities to cold cases from 20 years ago. As they delve deeper into the investigation, they uncover unsettling truths that challenge the innocence of those involved, including themselves. Beyond Evil holds an impressive 8.1 rating on IMDb. Breaking into the top 7 is Through the Darkness. During the 1990s, Seoul faced a wave of terror with a series of brutal attacks and murders that deeply impacted the city. Known as Red Cap, an unknown attacker targeted women randomly, instilling fear throughout the streets. Detectives struggled to predict his next move due to the lack of a clear pattern in his assaults. Guk Young-soo, the leader of the criminal behavioral analysis team, sought the help of Song Ha-young, a former detective with a keen eye for detail. Despite doubts from Yoon Tae-goo and the rest of the team, Guk believed that Ha-young's psychological approach could be the key to capturing Red Cap and ending his reign of terror. As Ha-young delves into the world of criminal psychology, he must earn the trust of criminals while also outsmarting them. The ultimate question remains: does he have the emotional strength to endure the challenging path ahead? Through the Darkness holds an IMDb rating of 8.0. Taking the sixth spot is DP. And Junho, a soldier recognized for his calm demeanor and resolute determination, captures the attention of Sergeant Park Byeom-gu with his sharp observational abilities. Acknowledging Junho's potential, Sergeant Park reassigns him to the DP unit, responsible for capturing deserters. Alongside Corporal Han Ho-yeol, they establish a formidable trio. Despite Sergeant Park's tough exterior and frequent reprimands, he displays a paternal concern for his team members. Han Ho-yeol, while occasionally sharing investigative insights with Jun-ho, also serves as a source of annoyance. Meanwhile, First Lieutenant Im Ji-seob remains solely focused on his own progression within the military, displaying little regard for the DP team's endeavors. DP boasts an IMDb rating of 8.2. Securing the fifth spot is The Worst of Evil. Set in Seoul during the 1990s, a former DJ gains prominence by distributing a powerful new substance called Gangnam Crystal in the city's nightclubs, establishing control over a criminal syndicate. As law enforcement remains unaware of the drug's origins, rural police officer Park Jun-mo is assigned the task of infiltrating the organization and dismantling the network involved in drug trafficking. Unexpectedly, Jun-mo discovers that his wife, Yoo Ewi-jung, who is also a detective, has volunteered for the perilous mission, suggesting a mysterious connection to the notorious drug kingpin. As Jun-mo delves deeper into the operation, he not only confronts the drug cartel head-on, but also prioritizes the safety of his wife amidst the treacherous dealings of the underworld. The Worst of Evil boasts an impressive 8.3 rating on IMDb. Breaking into the top four is Mouse. In an intriguing storyline that delves into the inquiry of, what if we had the ability to detect psychopaths in advance? A country is thrown into turmoil by the horrifying rampage of a merciless serial killer. As pandemonium ensues among the people, rookie police officer Jung Ba-reom fearlessly confronts the murderer directly. Despite surviving the terrifying confrontation, Ba-reom's life undergoes a significant metamorphosis in the aftermath. It is worth noting that Mouse boasts an impressive rating of 8.7 on IMDb. Taking the third spot is Death's Game. After enduring 7 years of employment uncertainty, Choi Yi-jae is plunged into a state of hopelessness, pondering the end of his existence. Yet, his intentions are disrupted when he comes face to face with death at the entrance of the underworld. Rather than delivering a definitive verdict, death assigns a peculiar punishment. Yi-jae must encounter death in 12 distinct bodies. Faced with the challenge of enduring this trial to avoid damnation, Yi-jae sets off on a journey filled with obstacles and unpredictability. Death's Game boasts an impressive 8.6 rating on IMDb. Securing the second spot is My Name. Following her father's tragic murder, a woman driven by the thirst for vengeance seeks the help of a powerful crime lord, embarking on a dangerous journey into the heart of law enforcement under his control. Yoon Ji-woo, a prominent figure in an organized crime syndicate, takes on the identity of a police officer, her heart filled with cold retribution. Orchestrating her undercover operation is Choi Moo-jin, the mysterious leader of Korea's largest drug empire, whose true motives remain unknown. Assigned to work alongside Ji-woo in her mission is Jeon Pil-do, a dedicated detective in the drug investigation unit, known for his strict adherence to rules. Heading the unit is Cha Gi-ho, a resolute officer engaged in a long-standing rivalry with Choi Moo-jin, determined to dismantle his criminal empire before retiring. Acting as Moo-jin's loyal lieutenant within the drug ring is Jung Tae-ju, solidifying his position as the boss's most trusted ally. Meanwhile, Do Gang-jae, a former member of the syndicate, harbors a deep grudge against his former comrades, swearing to seek revenge for his expulsion. My Name holds a 7.8 rating on IMDb. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. The top spot goes to Taxi Driver. Do Gi, renowned for his unyielding integrity as a special forces officer, is devastated when his mother becomes a victim of a serial killer. Overwhelmed by sorrow and a profound sense of injustice, Do Gi's path crosses with Jang Sung-chul, who extends an offer for him to join Rainbow Taxi, an unconventional organization dedicated to seeking retribution for those failed by the legal system. Embracing his newfound role, Do Gi excels as a top driver at Rainbow Taxi, delivering well-deserved vindication to those in need. Meanwhile, Prosecutor Ha Na investigates Rainbow Taxi's vigilantism, torn between condemning their extra-legal methods and recognizing their accomplishments in cases where the law falls short. Amid conflicting perspectives on the essence of justice, Dogi wrestles with his own interpretation of righteousness. Taxi Driver boasts an impressive 8.0 rating on IMDb. And there you have it, the top 10 best dark crime thriller Korean series so far that have kept viewers on the edge of their seats with their gripping storylines, complex characters, and intense suspense. Which series are you most excited to binge-watch? Let us know in the comments below, and stay tuned for more thrilling recommendations. Until next time, stay mysterious.